Argentina. All aspects were very exciting and very interesting, including learning about the culture, playing rugby against other teams, and